The Jackson 5 coming to life in the new Michael Jackson biopic. Lionsgate revealing the actors who will portray the brothers on the big screen. Won't you please let me back in your heart? Playing early Michael, Giuliano Cruvaldi, with his real-life nephew Jaafar Jackson playing the king of pop in his later years.
I wouldn't be in music or singing if it wasn't for my father. He's always there for me, and he's the most supportive person I have.
Speaking of Jafar's dad, Jermaine, his younger self will be portrayed by Jaden Harville, and Jamal R. Henderson will play an older Jermaine. Jamal's acting credits include Netflix's Mindhunter and BET's South Central Love.
You mind if I get your number? I just want to text you to make sure you get home safe.
Young Marlon Jackson will be played by Jalen Lyndon Hunter, and Trey Horton will play older Marlon. Taking on young Tito Jackson will be Judah Edwards, and Ryan Hill will play an older Tito. Hill has a reoccurring role in BET's The Michael Blackson Show.
What do you call a burnt Ninja Turtle?
What?
Mr. Black.
And starring as young Jack Jackson will be Nathaniel Logan McIntyre, and Joseph David Jones will play the older Jack. Jones previously appeared in the Divergent series, Allegiant.
You want the truth?
In January, Lionsgate announced that Nia Long would star as Katherine Jackson, Michael's mom.
At home, Michael is just like any of the other children when we're together. He stays away from the public mostly because I think the media have made it so that he doesn't like to be out.
With Colman Domingo playing the patriarch of the family, Joe.
There's nothing not impossible for the Jacksons. Everything is possible.
Watching Jaafar play his uncle, Michael Jackson, has been an honor of a lifetime. Working with Nia Long, who plays my wife, Catherine, Antoine Fuqua, beautiful director. We're having a great time. Everything is about really honoring Michael's legacy and also dealing with some of the complicated nature of his life.
And so we were told, you're not shying away from anything. This is going to be like the story, the true story.
I think so. I think that's what everyone from my producer, Graham King, I think everything about what he wants to, how he wants to talk about Michael is really talk about the whole human being of Michael Jackson.
We saw him do that with Bohemian Rhapsody, like in a really beautiful way.
He's masterful in that way. If anyone's going to do a biopic and care so much about the human being underneath the icon, it's Graham King. So
I heard this week the moonwalk moment is being shot.
Is it?
That's what I'm hearing.
Oh my God. Well, I saw the Victory Tour being shot. And I lost my mind.
Or did you?
I did. I lost my mind. There was a moment, actually, that I've heard about because I wasn't there, where they shot Man in the Mirror. And it was something spiritual that went through the entire cast and crew that happened. That's one of my favorite songs. But also, I feel like what it does for audiences and crew and everyone, wow.